Here are recommendations for achieving great scale. You must be two persons. Now you must go outdoors in a place where you avoid sunshine and dark lighting. The subject to scan must be placed in front of the wall. And have an upright standing attitude. For maintaining his head upright, the subject can fix a point in space in front of him. Do not wear any kind of glasses and avoid projected shadows or direct sunshine on the face. Now, for scanning the subject, align the iPhone with the left ear of the subject. Make sure that the face fits to the 3D avatar in the application, and then press record to start scanning. Capturing the person will last almost 15 seconds, during which you will have to move around the subject with a circular motion while maintaining the correct distance between the scanner and this person. During the capturing motion, please move around with a stable movement and a constant speed without jerking and no return back. Please take care of the environment when scanning and avoid holes in the pavement or trees on your way. At the end of the scan, you should be aligned with the right ear of the subject. The video capture stops automatically. Now you just have to send the capture and create your 3D model. For that, you just need to click on the face image of the person you just scanned. Now get your model, use it in many applications, and have fun.